Switching from an iPhone to an Android device and wondering how to take your eBooks with you? Don't worry, I've got you covered. In this video, I'll show you a quick and easy way to transfer your books from Apple to Android. Let's start. First of all, open the Books app on your iPhone, then go to your library. Now tap the three-dot icon under the book that you want to transfer. Then tap on Share from the pop-up menu. Now this menu should come up. Just select how you want to transfer. You can share it via email or any other message and file sharing app like Telegram. Then just download the book on your Android device and open it in your favorite reading app. However, keep in mind, sharing paid books is a no-go. So guys, that's how you transfer people's books to your Android phone. If the video helped you out, smash that like button. And if you want more videos like this, subscribe to my channel. As always, thanks for watching and I'll catch you in the next one. Take care.